now that you've found us a good home, our next priority is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it. Let's get started building that infirmary.
I guess we're safe to look around. Zippo. All right, I've poked through the place.
Now we have all the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary.
A whole lot of nothing here. No room for that.
Hey, can someone go next door and borrow a couple bullets?
And where am I supposed to put it?
I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
No room for that.
If we're gonna last,
is this what dying feels like? This fucking sucks, you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you take the lead?
Take a break. I need it. Now, where am I going to put that? Nice.
We've got the space. Some extra faces might not be so bad.
I'm seeing a lot of grim faces around here. More than usual, I mean.
Nothing heard that.
I don't know, maybe we ought to huddle up and make a plan, because whatever we got ain't working.
Give it one more hit. Only one of those left. Empty. What's next? No room for that. No one here but us, I guess. Thank you.
out. Damn, man. This much noise is bound to attract a lot of zombies.
We're gonna have all kinds of fun here. Well, look at that. Who gets the party started? I do. Now, where am I gonna put that?
Hey out there, anyone hearing this? Unless I'm talking to myself here, it's only polite to speak up and say hi.
You been well?
Yep.
Come here, will you?
Yep, yep.
Lead on.
Looks like the right place to search.
I see some SEDs. They're coming in from every which way. SEDs are coming this way.
Just look what
I just found what you wanted.
Thanks, friend. I owe you. I just can't make it on my own. Not anymore. If you need some help, I'm the man for the job. I appreciate you taking a chance on me. Don't worry, I'll pull my weight.
Follow me. We've got a place. Nice to have an extra pair of hands.
I owe you, big time.
I hate to be a nag, but are you muse regarding some cure for this?
This stuff should make our lives a little easier. Seems quiet enough now.
If you're looking to trade, just come on by. We got some deals.
Yeah, I got it. But it's gonna be slow. Better not set off that screamer.
Yo, how you doing?
Down to the last one.
I knew this old cop, Chief Jackson. He could help us, if he's still alive. I could try to find him.
And lend a hand.
Lead on.
Nobody else is gonna do it.
I found an old hair clip the other day, just like my wife used to wear. I remember finding one of them in my car, months after she left. I lost it, big time. Zed's infected. Keep your distance.
Ugh. Being this close to a plague heart always gives me the creeps.
Give it some gas, will ya?
How's it going?
You know me. Just trying to make myself useful.
Got anything good?
Okay.
Careful out there. Let's just take a look-see.
Okay.
Thank you. That place has outpost written all over it.
Watch where you're pointing that.
I think that'll do it.
Hostile is nearby. Let's take them out.
Time for you to go straight to hell.
Hey, come on in. Hey, you. Hey, you. Still alive.
Don't be a stranger. No way they didn't hear that.
You're not dead.
Let's just take a look-see.
Might as well.
Slow me down.